I got people asking me questions about the Hadron 3 now. I just tell everybody I love it. They want to compare it to the XX because they all have the XX still. Okay, so right now we're going 31 miles an hour, heading downwind with trims in neutral. I'm gonna check and see how fast we're going in the opposite direction. Okay, so opposite direction, trim still in neutral. Still going 30. Alright, so it's not showing much of a difference in my ground speed in either direction. So trims in neutral, it's about 30 miles an hour. I weigh about 205 pounds. I've got a power to fly motor with about 4 gallons full of gas right now. Let me check it one more time. All right, still going about 30 miles an hour. I'm gonna let my trims out and see how fast I'm going. All right, let my trims out, here we go. All right, trims are out. Trims out, speed is 33 miles an hour. So I'm actually going 3 miles an hour faster with trims out. Almost dead on, 3 miles an hour. Actually, I'd say 2 to 3 miles an hour faster. So there you go. Let's do the trims all the way in. All right, trims are all the way in now. Trims all the way, I'm going 24 and a half miles an hour. 24. That's a big difference between 24 and 33.
Now here's something we hope you'll really like.